Hi, my name is Joanna Kerner, and I am a local singer-songwriter known as Rocket Paloma. I'm also a contracted playwright for Milwaukee Metropolitan Voices, as well as a commissioned composer for Milwaukee Opera Theater. My proposal for the 2015 Pfister narrator position is not only to capture the essence of these stories through the syntax of the blogs, but also to provide audio links that would be like listening to a radio program of the stories with actors and sound design and also original music, so that not only could people read their stories, they could also listen to them. I would love to incorporate my skills as a songwriter into the Pfister narrator position by writing original music and songs about the Pfister guests. This could possibly culminate in a performance or a series of performances, which I would happily organize. Like, I kind of thought of the Pfister as a gold mine of just endless stories that I could tell and create and interpret. I'm endlessly curious about people and their stories, and I've spent my studies and career trying to embody those stories and make them come alive. It's not just people of Milwaukee who work there and fill it up. It's all these people from outside of Milwaukee that are coming to our city and bringing their stories and experiences to us. When I hear stories, I don't just hear stories, I also hear music. And I think that when I talk to someone or get to know someone or hang out with them and hear their experiences, I'm able to kind of interpret that as a musician. I will, of course, write the weekly blogs, but on top of that, I would like to add another layer to the story to make it fuller. And the Pfister for me is actually where my senior prom was. I have memories the Pfister holds for me. When people share their stories with you, it is a gift. And you connect with another person through stories. And that's what I'm interested in, is that connection. I want to take the story and take it up a notch. And I guess celebrate the story. Celebrate the story and have it be written, or listened to, or felt through music as if it's actually happening again, because that's what art does. Every movie has a soundtrack, every story has a song. I want to know what your story is, and what does it sound like, and I want to discover the themes that are present in this beautiful historical building.
True love, you did all right by me.